bench at Westtown Mall. Sat down in his overalls and he asked me, "You're waiting on a woman?" I nodded yes, and how about you? He said, "Son, since 1952 I've been waiting on a woman." When I picked her up for our first date, I told her I'd be there at 8. She came down the stairs at 8:30. Said, "I'm sorry that it took so long. Didn't like a thing that I tried on. But let me tell you something, she sure looked pretty. Yeah, she'll take her time, but I don't mind waiting on a woman." Plan. Talk about an anxious man. I was nervous, waiting on a woman. And he nudged my arm like old men do. He said, "I'll say this about the honeymoon, it was worth it, waiting on a woman." And I don't guess we've been anywhere. She hasn't made us late, I swear. Sometimes she does it just 'cause she can do it. It's just a fact of life. It'll be the same with your young wife. Might as well go on and get used to it. She'll take your time. You don't mind waiting on a woman. And I've read somewhere statistics show the man's always the first to go. It makes sense. No, she won't be ready. So when it finally comes my time and I get to the other side, I'll find myself a bench if they got any. Hope she takes her time, 'cause I don't mind waiting on a woman. Honey, take your time, 'cause I don't mind waiting on a woman, waiting on a woman.